Joe Manchin is now one of the four senators who are vowing to block President Obama's nominee, Dr. Robert Califf, to head the Food and Drug Administration. Manchin says Califf's ties to the pharmaceutical industry would make it difficult for him to deal with prescription opioid crisis. One of the other senators against this bill is presidential candidate Bernie Sanders, who also raises Califf's pharmaceutical ties.